Bro, I guess we are good to go. Yeah,
विराट और एबी डिविलियर्स, कृष्णा
रेड्डी और दीपिका,
किदंबी और साइना,
तिरुमलाई कृष्णमाचार्य और बी के सायंगा.
लाइफ इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.
आई दिशा,
सरवणन,
शमंत,
दिवाकर,
डॉक्टर प्रशांत,
अंकेश,
दशरथ राजू,
दृप्ति,
डॉक्टर शेखर,
अरविंदन,
चैत्रश्री,
परमेश,
नाग अंजन,
स्नेहा,
अभिषेक,
निकिता,
आई रूमा सिन्हा वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू to follow the protocols implemented by the government strictly.
Take the lockdown seriously. Stay indoors and do not leave your house until and unless it is completely necessary.
Wear the mask, face shields and gloves is for safety.
Make sure you sanitize your home and maintain as less contact as possible from outside.
Please do not believe in any of the fake and exaggerated news the media has put forth.
It might bring in unnecessary stress and anxiety that elevates one's fear of the pandemic.
Quarantine or isolate yourself if in case you are experiencing any of the symptoms of the infection consistently.
We are responsible for safeguarding those who are at higher risk.
If you are infected, doing so can help to prevent the virus from spreading.
We can see people struggling due to shortage of hospital beds and other services. So it's preferable if you don't end up in that situation.
Make sure you maintain your ambulance and remain hydrated.
If possible, track your oxygen percentage on a regular basis.
The situation in our country is worsening day by day.
And it is extremely necessary for us to keep calm and have courage to fight the pandemic.
Blaming someone or something for the spread of coronavirus
is not something that might prevent it. But taking necessary measures and a little courage might help.
The brief discomfort associated with vaccination
is worth a lifetime of protection against dangerous diseases.
Make sure you register and get vaccinated
so as to prevent this massive widespread of coronavirus.
Dude, are you still sure that we are not supposed to go to our college?
Are you insane? Dude, we just talked about it and now you're asking the same question? Please remember to look after yourself. Stay at home and be safe.